the end of the day, you know, we've got to continue to work hard to get the most we can out of our offense and maximize the at-bats, connect the dots in innings, and try and find a way to do more. We've marked in one inning here the last 18, so we know that the challenge is there. We've got to do a better job on offense. And those guys are out there, they're trying to make things happen. We just couldn't get it done tonight on offense. Spin, command, they kept the ball down, and we didn't get a ball out of the infield after the third inning. I think the one foul ball that we got. So their infielders were ready, they were making plays, and we couldn't get the ball, couldn't get it, not a lot of pitches elevated for us to get on the backside of them and ride or drive.
Glenn, can you speak to this team's ability to have these, you know, couple games where the bats just aren't responding, and yet be able to bounce back quickly and not make this a long, drawn-out slump?
I think it's just the mentality, the way we go about our game. Everybody's aware of where we are, what's going on, games. And we know that we got to meet the demands of the game. I mean, you keep it simple. At the end of the day, we had a couple opportunities. We didn't maximize on it. The at-bats, you know, we got to find more consistent at-bats. And some nights, you know, the last two games in Texas, we gave up some runs, but we were able to score more runs. And it's a team effort each and every night. That's what we've been good about, picking each other up, staying positive and looking, you know, showered it off tonight. Shower well. Pirates love tomorrow. Tomorrow's. That's kind of the way we've hung on it all year, so. We're done with tonight. We can't do anything about this one. We've got to get ready to play tomorrow.